Here's Weidman back on the point for Guerin. Guerin a drive and a save. Rebound. The score! Stepniak! Right through the legs! And the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
I know that Dennis Savard talked about undisciplined penalties. Well, this is one that the Hawks took as Tullamore. No way should he shoot that puck up over the glass. So the Blues made the Hawks pay for this undisciplined penalty as the 5-on-3, the shot from the boards right here by Guerin, the rebound right to Stempniak, and he just fired it in between the legs of Habibulin. We'll see another look at it here. Habibulin gets back up. That's quick feet by Habibulin, but the Blues once again score first. They lead 1-0, and they're still going to have a long time left in this second power play. A minute 50, I believe, they're going to have here now on the second penalty.
Yeah, close to a minute 50 as the second minor.